The Tesseract would be dangerous in anyone's hands, but Loki? I don't even want to think about what he'd be capable of with that kind of power. The mischief he could bring to the world would be anything but harmless fun. Why does he even want it? Isn't that scepter of his powerful enough? Hopefully our little team of experts will be able to track him down before it's too late.
I mean, if it's not too much trouble.
No, it's fine.
It's a vintage set. Took me a couple of years to collect them all. Near mint. Slight foxing around the edges. You know, it's just a huge honor to have you on board.
Well, I hope I'm a man for the job.
Oh, you are. Absolutely.
There isn't going to be anything landing here anytime soon if we can't get these runway lights switched on. I know S.H.I.E.L.D. is pretty secretive about a lot of stuff, but, you know, I'm not entirely sure whose idea it was to link one of the security cameras up to the runway light controls.
People, please, not spill the oil drums all over the helicarrier deck. Watch your step. That oil stains really badly. Unless you're dressed all in black. This wasn't in this movie, full 10 bullet. Thank you.
here, what do you think of that welcome banner for Captain Rogers? Pretty neat, right?
I can't signal the Quinjet in for landing, then Director Fury is gonna be Director Fuming. That'll make me Director Fired. No, wait, that doesn't work. Shield's new aircraft signaling officer, at your service. Or at least I would be if I hadn't lost the official Shield signaling flag. Some kind of, I don't know, a special shield gadget or something that can locate my flag? That'd be really, really helpful. We found him! Whew! Now it's my time to shine!
Bullpen bullet.
Hey, thanks. The deck looks so clean. Why, it's as good as new. I didn't even think it was possible to see your own reflection in concrete.
On the bridge, they're starting to face trace.
See you there.
There's quite the buzz around here, finding you in the ice. Thought Coulson was gonna swim.
Dr. Banner.
Oh, yeah, hi. They told me you'd be coming.
Word is you can find the cube.
Is that the only word on me?
Only word I care about.
Attention, this is Agent Hill. All staff, please report to your stations urgently and prepare for takeoff. I repeat, all staff need to report inside immediately.
Gentlemen,
we got a hit.
Location?
Stuttgart, Germany, 28 Königstrasse. He's not exactly hiding.
Captain?
You're up.
Before me.
I said,
kneel!
Not to a mischievous menace like you.
Look to your elder people. Let him be an example.
The soldier.
A man out of time. I'm not the one who's out of time.
Loki, drop the weapon and stand down.
Agent Romanoff, you miss me?
Make your move.
You crave subjugation.
I was initially invited here to purchase some rare paintings. I grew bored and stepped outside for some air.
Access granted.
Dogs or any other kind of earth.
Access granted. Access granted.
Oh!
auto-regeneration spell is really working out, huh?
This is neither hot nor a dog, yet still a taste sensation. Perhaps a new collection is in order. The best hot dogs in the universe, all in one display.
I know you probably have your hands full right now, but there's some pretty bad stuff going down in the nearby area that could really use your attention.
Thank you.
The Tesseract would be dangerous in anyone's hands. But Loki? I don't even want to think about what he'd be capable of with that kind of power. The mischief he could bring to the world would be anything but harmless fun. Why does he even...
landing here anytime soon if we can't get these runway lights switched on. I know S.H.I.E.L.D. is pretty secretive about a lot of stuff, but, you know, I'm not entirely sure whose idea it was to link one of the security cameras up to the runway light controls.
I think this cements Stan the Man as the king of cameos.
Feel like getting your hands dirty? We're getting reports of some trash in your area that needs to be taken out. As in, you know, criminals.
The Tesseract would be dangerous in anyone's hands, but Loki? I don't even want to think about what he'd be capable of with that kind of power. The mischief he could bring to the world would be anything but harmless fun. Why does he even want it? Isn't that something?
Thank you.
Thanks for getting me out of that jam, true believers.
Of criminal activity close to your location. Guess the bad guys don't want you to get too rusty, huh?